they put out the official news on Charles Bassey today. It's just pretty disappointing for him to have it.
Oh, it's just awful for him. I mean, he's, you know, young guy and had really nothing basketball-wise. And, you know, got a chance to play, was doing well. He's learning and getting better all the time, having fun, speaking English, you know. And then this happens to him, so I feel bad for him.
With Collins also out tonight, who will start in that big man spot?
Sandro.
Fly.
That's his first name.
Charles, will he need surgery eventually, or is it too early to
tell? I'm not the doc. I don't know. But he's out for the rest of the year. Yeah. No, that's so fast. Don't come so fast at me. You know, just give me a break so I can think before I answer.
What restaurant do you recommend for lunch tomorrow?
Are you going to be here tomorrow?
I'll be here through lunch, yes.
Will's Hot Wings.
Okay.
I just made that up.
I want to Google first.
No, it's not on. And I don't know your desires. It'd be hard for me to recommend. I'm feeling a question over here.
Yeah. Jaden Hardy's gotten more opportunity with the Mavs due to injuries lately. What have you kind of seen from him through his rookie season?
God, I love questions like that. Now, please don't accuse me of being glib or a wise ass.
Never.
But how much do you really think I watched that young man?
Probably not a lot, yeah.
Maybe like never. Mm-hmm. And it's not a dig on him, but I got other things to worry about. That's not even on the radar.
Hey, Coach, I'm not sure.
Sorry.
An update on Malachi's status.
He's going to play tonight. Yeah.
It's obviously been a development year for everybody on your team, but Keldon in particular. What strides have you seen him make throughout this season?
You know, he's really worked on decision making, on reading defenses, making decisions between being a bull in a china shop versus reading the situation, playing with his teammates because he does get open. But oftentimes it'll be closed off and he's got to, you know, find somebody else. He's gotten really better at that. He's gotten better at pick and roll. So in his case, just like everybody else, everybody's getting a little bit better.
How's he been on the other end of the court?
Anybody else got any questions?
I actually wanted to ask you about Sohan. I know he's not playing tonight, but what are you seeing in his development and what do you envision for him as far as an offensive player?
See, I can answer that one because he's one of my guys. He's a stud. He's going to be a hell of a player. He's got the same heart and the same competitiveness as Manu Ginobili. He's athletic. He can play all five positions. He's not Luka. There's only one of those. But for a 19-year-old kid to be able to do what he does when I put him at the point and to watch him go rebound, run on the break, catch lobs, make threes when he's not really a good three-point shooter yet, change his free throw to one-handed and go from 35 to 80. He guards physically no matter who he's going up against. He takes no prisoners. He's not impressed with anybody he plays against. He's going to be a hell of a player.
Wait, when you say he's not Luka, you mean he plays defense? Or?
Well, I don't want to say anything against my Slovenian buddy, but I'll just talk about Jeremy. he does a good job on D. Sorry, Luca.
Doug seems to very quietly go about being the leader. What do you see from him in that department?
Well, you know, he's one of our older guys when you look at everybody out there. So he's just the ultimate teammate. He knows his lane. He knows his skills. He doesn't step out of it. He's consistent, every night in what he does, coming off the bench for us. And everybody just really respects him. This side of the room seems a little reticent to ask questions.
Any of the younger guys surprised you with some leadership qualities that you may not have expected at the start of the season?
No, I don't think any of them, have stepped up to, command that sort of a position. I think they're busy learning.
So you still haven't, you don't watch any of the potential high lottery picks? Last time we talked to you, you said scan the department, watch the bunch. You're not going to watch the little amateur picks?
I haven't watched any, but I think I saw one clip of one of the guys that'll probably be in the lottery, like a 2-minute clip or whatever. I'm not sure why I did, but it was there somewhere.
You're probably scrolling Instagram.
Yeah, I'm on Instagram a lot. But I'm on Twitter so much, I don't have time to get on Instagram. I got to keep my followers happy. So. Yeah, I don't watch the college guys. I never saw Jeremy play until he walked into the gym, and maybe that's ignorant on my part. But those other 97 guys at scout, why are they there? Why are you paying them? You got to have some trust in what they do, and then you go coach whatever person walks in the door. Yes, sir.
I'm Filip from Poland, and the league of Jeremy Sochan is obviously quite big, and I can see after every game, lots of people are sharing on Instagram and Twitter, which you know because you are there, highlights of Jeremy Sochan, and I never seen this when Marcin Gortat was playing. So I'm guessing it's not just the basketball skills, which are great, but just personality as well. And can you compare it to Manu and Kawhi, the rookie years, not just the basketball skills, but the personality and influence for the organization?
Well, they're different. Manu wasn't really a rookie. He had a first year in the NBA, but he was far from a rookie. He had already won championship in Europe, and he had played against men for quite a while. So they're very different in that regard. But I've never seen someone come in at such a young age and act like they've been here forever. He's just totally unintimidated. He's a sponge. He wants to learn all the time. And he's, as I said, competitive, like Manu was. So he's special.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
We reached our quota.
I'm sorry?
We reached our
quota. You covered it for everybody. Okay.
Very good.
Take care.
Got live, no TV, so we're done.
No TV? Okay.